achieve it. So sometimes I'm either friendly, and sometimes when needed, I'll be hard. So that's one skill I have. I don't know if it has a definition.
That, I think that's several skills there. I don't want us to start going down the road of football, so I'll bring in fashion. That has several. That's communicating your vision. That is supporting your team to come with you. And that, for me, is adjusting your management staff to according to where they are and what they need. Sorry, you need what?
Yes. I think the skills that they have the skills of the manager have two skills, not managers. I think two managers and one manager. Two on one.
You get great deal, don't you? Two for the price of one.
I mean, like, has to have two types. One is flexible and one is hard at the same time. I mean, when you give instruction, it should be not difficult. Yeah, clear, to the point, and silent, and by a good way. But when you want the result, it's mistaken.
So again, adjusting your management style. I'm coming over to this table. Hi, who wants to speak? I should have said, who wants to speak?
No,
I was so
in my head.
Skills,